our calculations, this will be another construction of the triangle. So given R, the base is D, the altitude HA, and the median MD. So you have 3 seconds. And we must construct triangle from these three data. Okay?
Yes, sir.
So a couple of minutes for you to think over and to start. The only thing I want to say from the very beginning is the same series of problems with two sets at points x and y connected by a transformation. Otherwise, we would have a series of problems with different altitudes and different media and different sizes. Here we know. So our goal, our first goal, would be to fit this question to our pattern. What are the two sets? What are the points x and y? This is what you have to do. In the way you start, we draw a segment from that plane. It will be our BC. Then, for the point A, we have the locus.
We will have 2 points with it.
each point must give us a solution. What will be the second triangle? What triangle is this?
V is the right point. And
you want to go.
Где-то там будет точка пересечения. Triangle A.